Mitch is, he's a pretty cool dude. I haven't really got to spend much time with him or talk to him a whole lot yet. He's been pretty much in the same spot working on a motor the whole time that I've been in California. I've talked to him every time in that same spot, pretty much, other than one day he came out to the track and watched us ride. I'm really excited though with the whole team, you know, having a big switch. This is the third factory team I've been on in my career, and you know, it's definitely time for me to make it happen and get that championship this year. And I think there's not a better team that I could have around me than everyone over at Pro Circuit Kawasaki. Yeah, I mean, whenever I rode the bike, it was like right away I felt really good on it, and I felt like it fit me, my riding style, a little bit better than the KTM did. But then you just see like everything just around like the shop and stuff, everyone works together, and there's a guy there in every position that needs to be there, getting this done, getting that done, and they're always working. Like I said, I've seen Mitch in the same spot at least four or five times, and I know he's there whenever I'm not there as well, just working on motors and trying to make bikes better and faster for us. So that's really cool to see is that grind and like Mitch's want still, like after, you know, however many years he's been in the game and winning titles, like how bad he still wants to win. Still down at MTF. I've been out here for the whole month of December, pretty much since right before Thanksgiving. So, you know, that's kind of the normal thing though with every team I've been on. December kind of spent out in California, gets a good time of testing and all the team is here and riding with everyone and pushing each other. And then, I'll head back to MTF once the season starts up and do all my training there. And for the most part though, I think my program has been pretty good. I've just been, you know, one of the biggest things is staying healthy. You know, you see a lot of guys that stay healthy for consecutive years and how much it really helps just their comfortability on the bike and fitness and everything. And I've obviously had a pretty rough year this year with injuries. So that's my biggest thing, is just trying to stay healthy and getting the time on the bike and getting comfortable in the new bike and the new team and everything. Pretty sure it's the first time I wore Fox since maybe I was like 6 or 7 years old, like, you know, buying before I got sponsored by my first gear company. So I think I bought some stuff back then, but you know, like that was kind of the gear to have whenever I was young, you know, and it's cool to be sponsored by Fox now and wearing it every day. You know, the guys over at Fox are super helpful with, you know, tailoring the gear to fit just perfect, and it already felt fit really good whenever I put it on the first time. And you know, the Flex Air stuff is so light and comfortable, you know, it's really good. It fits good and has held up so far. I've only had a few sets of gear to get me through like this whole like first month and a half of riding, and I'm still holding strong, so it's good.